Good evening, everybody. Have you had a fantastic evening so far? That's not very good. I'll try again. Have you had a fantastic evening so far? Wow! We hope that doesn't change.
Great.
We're kind of the odd band out this evening. We do blues rock music, so we're not quiet. So I hope that's all right. But it is late and you've had a few drinks, so you probably won't notice. Mostly original material too, but if you're very good, we will reward you with a well-known song somewhere along the set. And if you're not very good, we'll reward you with a very bad well-known song somewhere along the set. So we're going to start the nuclear assault a little bit early before Kim Jong-un.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, thank you. So that's the kind of music we do, blues and rock, or rock and blues, depending on what mood you are in. There's Mr. Ooh. Patch. Mr. Patch is here. The world is right now, Mr. Patch is here. And he's got one of our t-shirts on. One of the very few people that owns one of our t-shirts. Now, we do have t-shirts for sale, but unfortunately, I moved my grandmother this week, and they're buried in the van under all her stuff. So you can have a CD, but you'll have to admire Mr. Patch's t-shirt and order one online, markquantumgroup.com. Sorry about that. I know you're all eager to get one.
Actually rare.
Yeah, they're rare.
I tell you what we do now, because this is not our usual audience. We're going to ask the question, does anybody like 89 million selling artist Jimi Hendrix? Anybody like Jimi Hendrix? We'll do a Jimi Hendrix song, because that might bring you all back on our side.
Oh, yeah. A bit of Jimi.
And then when you like us a bit more, we'll play you some of our own songs. That's the way it works, you know? So this one's for all the foxy ladies. There's only one foxy lady in the room. That's my wife just there.
Thanks.
Good books, good books.
But if you ask David and Callum, who are both single, there's lots of foxy ladies in the room. Lots of we Welsh again.
Can't go wrong with Jimmy.
What's Welsh for foxy lady, Gavin?
Oh, Cadno. Hold on now.
Cadno.
Hwyog. Cadno Hwyog.
Cadno Hwyog. It's Welsh for foxy lady. Doesn't sound quite as sexy. So if you don't mind, in the spirit of progress, of musical progress, we're going to play you some original music now. Is that all right? And we may reward you with another song later on down the line that you will recognise and will praise us highly for. This is a song of Days of Destiny, which is the White Album. Not that White Album. My White Album. Not quite as good as the actual White Album. This is about people who talk about you behind your back. You know who your friends are. That's why I wrote this song. And Mr. Callum here has to retune his bass for this one. Because it is the hardest bass guitar song in the world. Took Callum 2 months to learn it. And his hand has now looked like that permanently.
Take all the strength.
Thank you very much. Did you enjoy that song? We did write it ourselves. Thank you. Callum's ready to go home already because Callum is actually only 3 years old and he had a hard day in school today. He learnt the letter A. B today, was it?
You got the B.
Don't let the B at
got the B,
you.
Yeah.
Everyone likes nostalgia, am I right? You look back on past times and you think, I wish I could do that again. Well, lo and behold, I wrote a song about nostalgia because I didn't realize it at the time, but I was having an amazing time. And like, when you're all having an amazing time, you think, oh, I wish it was better. And then you look back and you think, I was having an amazing time then. So that's what this song is about. Almost. Where's your tune now? Battery's gone on his tune now. That's terrible, isn't it?
Just one birthday.
Thank you very much, thank you. You want to sing? You want to sing? Let's put our hands together for the Lost Tuesday Society, ladies and gentlemen. They have a new fan. I'm a new fan. I watched a few of their videos.
Same.
And I was worried if we'd fit together, but it seems such a friendly audience that we're doing all right, I think. We're doing all right.
Great.
And let's also put our hands together for the act that was on first, who was my lovely wife, Aisha. And because there wasn't many people here, she's going to get up again and sing for you right now to prove that she can sing with a band and rock and roll. Artist in her own right, Aisha. Put your hands together, please, for Aisha.
Hi, everybody. There was like no one here, but thank you to who was here earlier. Thank you so much. So the boys have kindly had me up with them to see you guys. So thank you very much. Are we ready to party? I'm ready to party too. Yeah. Let's blues it up. Let's do it. Are you ready? We look ready. I'm not ready. No. Let's do it. Come on.
Every time I roll,
one more from Aisha.
Yeah.
We'll only play this song if I got one person who puts their hand up when I say, who's heard of Elvin Bishop? One, two, three.
No, but no. We don't count.
Now, if you've not heard of Elvin Bishop, you must go home and get on that newfangled YouTube thing. And you must YouTube Elvin Bishop, because this is one of the most beautiful songs ever written, and nobody plays it, apart from Elvin Bishop, when he's on tour.
And us.
Yeah.
And you, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is a good one. Sing it with me. Fool around.
T-shirts. That's amazing.
The bleeding.
Give a hand up for Robert Johnson there. Robert Johnson wore our T-shirt to almost the summit of Mount Everest, and he took a picture and he sent it to us on Facebook. So that's the highest up we'll ever get. So it must be only fair right now. We've showed you what I can do. We showed you what Aisha can do. So now we should show you what the boys can do. Do you reckon? Yeah. It's boys' time, ladies and gentlemen. It's that time of the evening where we let the boys have a go, you know? So we're going to do a little jam now over a song made famous and written by a Louisiana funk band called The Meters. Everybody go, yeah, we've heard of The Meters. If you've not heard of them, you've probably seen the film, Quentin Tarantino's film, Jackie Brown. Anybody seen that film, Jackie Brown? If not, watch it, it's a great movie. This goes somewhere like this. And this is what the boys can do. Absolutely nothing.
Thank you.
Please put your hands together. All the way from Munsulton. He used to live in Trebanos, but they unfortunately split up, so now he lives in Munsulton. But he's much happier. Look at that smile on his face. Ed Sheeran's son, ladies and gentlemen, is here this evening. He hates me saying that. He's giving me the diary now. On the bass guitar, Mr. Callum Morgan Jones! Put your hands together this evening for your young man behind me that we found drumming in a field in Carmarthenshire, right bang in the middle, just him and his drum kit. And at the time he didn't know where Swansea was, and he didn't know who John Bonham was, and he didn't know who Mitch Mitchell was, and he didn't know who Ginger Baker was, but he plays like this. It's uncanny. On the drums this evening, Mr. David Cleaver Davis! much. Thank you. What time have we got to finish? I forgot to ask. Somebody behind the bar said, no. What, 11 o'clock? Tomorrow, we've got to finish tomorrow. That's good, because we've got a long jam ahead of us. Somebody said I could lose the screen.
Are you sure? Not me.
Have we got to 11? Have we? 10 more minutes. See, that's what I needed to know, because we got one song which links into two and it is 15 minutes long, so that would kill a night, wouldn't it? So we'll do one more song, and then you'll all pretend you want us back for an encore, and we'll do another one, and we'll say thank you and good night. We do have CDs for sale. There's Aisha's CD there, there's two of ours there, and there's Lost Tuesday Society CDs. I'm sorry, I don't know how much Lost Tuesday Society are. How much are your CDs, fellas? They're not listening. £9, are they? But you can buy all three of ours, Aisha's and my two, on a special offer for one night only for £15. And that means Callum can eat some food. And as you can tell by looking at Callum, we don't sell a lot of CDs. We'll do this funky little tune for you. This is called Outcast.
There's no
Jones on the bass guitar, Mr. David Davis on the drums, Miss Aisha on the vocals. We've been the Mark Wanting Group. We'd like to say thank you, and if you'd like to buy a CD, go ahead and buy them, because musicians don't eat otherwise, and that's the fact. And I haven't eaten for about 33 days now.
It's true, so I'm starving.
If you'd like CDs, £15 for all three of ours, and get yourself a Lost Tuesday Society of One for whatever they're charging as well. I don't know what it is, but...
Fantastic. Great.
Would you like one more quick song? Yeah! Shall we keep Aisha up here? Because she's up here, yeah?
I like it up here.
We'll do a little bit of Bill Withers. Anybody like Bill Withers?
I won't spread the news. me up. Say, my brother, well, they sent me right down and he talked to me. Oh, he tried to tell me, oh, yeah, that I ought to not let you just walk on me. Oh, no, I don't know. Now I know he meant well. Say, I know he meant well. But when our talk was through, when our talk was through, babe, if you only knew, you'd wish you was in my shoes. Just keep on using me, baby. Take, use me.
You've been, oh, you've been, yeah.
You know where it's at. Oh, come on. I want you to use me up. I want you to use me. I want you to use me up for. Thanks so much, everybody. Enjoy the rest of the Swansea Fringe. Give it up for Mark Compton Group tonight. Oh, yeah. It's sexy. Oh, it's too sexy. Use me. I want you to use me. Ooh, yeah. Want you to use me. Come on, use me. Use me. Thank you so much, everybody. Good night, God bless.
Aisha, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and good night to you all. Thank you. Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Compton on guitar also.
Thanks for staying, everybody. Thank you so, so much. This is so cool. This is the most exciting festival that Swansea has ever seen. So, God willing, there'll be more of this. Of this. This is so great. So thank you so much, everybody. Enjoy the rest of the weekend. There's so much going on tomorrow and the next day. So make sure you support it all you can. And give it up for the boys being kind enough to have me back up on stage tonight. Not that they had much of a choice. I kind of invited myself, but no. Good night, everybody. Thank you.